being that he's the highest paid athlete in the world.
You saw that, Forbes, huh? You
yeah, I saw that, man.
More than Tiger Woods, more than that's LeBron. Incredible.
That, and again, that's all about having faith in yourself and achieving your goals in spite of what other people would say or think or feel about you. You know, only at the end of the day, only person got to be happy with you is you, you know?
I mean, how can you say boxing is dead when a boxer leads all sports, all athletes?
Absolutely.
That's the best answer to every critic.
Well, you know what? It's easy to shoot something down when your heart isn't in it. Nobody in boxing is going to say that to you. The people that's going to say that are the people that their fathers followed Muhammad Ali or Mike Tyson. But, you know, they don't understand the sport, you know, it, as you say. And I bet, you know, we'd have to say, you know, this is the most any athlete has ever made, you know, in history of boxing in a year, you know. Because Mike Tyson was only making like $20 million at the time, you know. I don't think he had any parts of the promotion and anything that went on.
And yeah, Don King, enough said, Don right King. There.
Yeah,
leave it at that.
Yeah, I'm leaving it at that.
So Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, what's your prediction if they got in the ring in 6 months?
Okay, well, if Floyd Mayweather is right, I think that he is going to come out there with the force of determination to impose his will upon Manny Pacquiao. I think that Manny Pacquiao will be shaken by what Floyd Mayweather brings to the ring, because how can you train for a fighter that nobody else can imitate? You know, it's like I used to laugh because it's like, how, like James Toney, how do you fight James, a guy like, how do you train for a guy like James Toney when nobody on earth fights like that? How do you fight for Vitaly Klitschko when nobody on earth fights like that? You know, and it's the exact same way, you know, here with Floyd Mayweather. You know, I think that Pacquiao was going to be in dismay, and I'm not to say he won't win, because I think he's a very good fighter.
Boring.com, I'm Lee Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak.